Hello, hello.
How's everybody doing tonight?
We are back with more Mario Odyssey. I am already tired, so this could be a fun one. And, yeah, we're just going to be working on moons tonight. So, I think the next one is Bowser's Kingdom? Which ought to be fun. There's some good ones in there. So, today and tomorrow, Mario Odyssey. Saturday will hopefully be Splatoon 2. Monday and Tuesday, we will return to Earthbound on the Super Nintendo Classic. And Wednesday, I will struggle through Mega Man X7. Because I don't know how, but I've been convinced to play it. Oh. Hey, Majinx, how you doing? So, well, that's everything I got going on, so let's play the game. Let's see. Okay, so yeah, Luncheon Kingdom. Okay, so we're headed to Ruined Kingdom and then Bowser's Kingdom. Okay. Okay, well, I need to head to here. Turn all these wonderful moons in. 764. Woo! Okay, so we've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and Mushroom Kingdom. So, not bad. Not bad. Granted, the Darker Kingdom is pretty much all artwork searches, so that could get interesting. That does mean that we're starting to get close. I'm thinking by the end of February we should be done. If not before. Yeah, we got one here too. Tap some amiibo. Let's do Boo. You still got hints. Oh no, no, there's not. Trying to think of where this one is before hitting the moonstone. It's probably this, in all honesty. Yep. Okay. I'll have to hit the moonstone. So we probably don't need Uncle Amiibo. Ow. So let's go ahead and pre-tap them for the next area, shall we? Okay, so not really anything I can do amiibo-wise until Boo comes back or I go to a different kingdom where I can use more amiibo.
Whee!
Okay. So we've got this over here. Start here. I remember doing this one on my personal file, but I'm trying to remember what the deal was. Of them, don't I? Or do I have to find the certain spawn? Okay, well. Regardless, that's worth it. Thing. There it is. It was a certain spot. So now I get to head back up here. There we go. Not it. I remember what it is. Whee! There you are. And then there's two out there, and then we're done. One of which I believe... Nope, not an update to that. Just a rock. Rock that needs pounced. Kicked. You notice how Mario actually hasn't punched since Mario 64. He jumps, he kicks, he throws his hat. But I don't think... And he spins. I don't think he's had like a straight out violent punch since Mario 64. No! Don't you dare! Yeah, this rock is annoying to break, but you know what? They all do eventually. There we are! Not creepy at all. That's everything here. Here we are. Yep, we'll get that in just a second, Cappy. I have not, which means we have use for the Bowser Amiibo. So how about we start by, well, let's start. He's gonna say that Boo came back and Mark won, huh? Yep. Let's go ahead and send some out. Okay. So now let's go coin hunting for a little bit. I'll have to retap here in a second. I'm pretty sure they don't retain from fast travel. There we are. Seriously? Okay. That at least looks a little closer. There we are. So if I remember correctly, there is... something flying. There it is. Nope, didn't get it yet. Cool. All right, so before we go much further, let me get to a safe spot. Okay, next. There. Oh, come on. Think that would work. Oh yeah. So I can use the spin as a way to bounce higher. So use it as a full-on attack. I think I was trying to go too fast there. Trying to go too fast. I'm good. Really? Ah. I see now. Cutting corners like a champ. Okay. Well, not too much further, it looks like. Wish you could possess the ogres. I think that'd be fun. Or, excuse me, capture. Wish you could capture the ogres. Because possession is evil. Which means, yep. Yeah. And if we end up doing this one. Come on. He's Poochie. It was. To fish. Stop fishing. Safely fast travel, because that's a very precarious spot to get out of. Last three. So now Let's check on our amiibos. Alright, let's send them back out while I gather up the ones that are marked. Okay. One. Woo-hoo. One over here by the souvenir shop. Go get that. Oh, she's in a kimono and semi-transparent. It's a fire flower kimono with a little boo headdress thing. I like it. We'll go back in a second. We'll be sure to get it before we leave. That much I can promise. Sure, it's this. Nope. Oh, no, no, I know which one it is. Oh, no. There we go. Okay. think I know where the next one is. That's probably been about 5 minutes. To him first, genius. All out of hints. Yeah, okay, look at that. I know where that is. Ah, oh, we got Koopa free running. Let's do the other one first then. Lots of fast travel. Gotcha. I won't forget the shop. We're not done yet. And I haven't even touched the moonstone yet. I can hit the shop now. Maybe not. No. Woohoo! No! Oh. Colton is awesome, hello! Okay. The timing with my left Joy-Con's getting all screwballed. Come on. What am I doing? There we go. Yep, post-game moons. That's what we're working on. Going through everything, getting everything. Being awesome at it. I'm okay. I'm okay. There we go. Ooh, that was close. Okay. Come on. Seriously now. Probably not my best time. All right. Let's see. Now I know I'm gonna have to do this again anyway. Colton, thank you for the donation. Yeah, 139 is my best. 134? How am I going to shave 5 seconds off to beat John? Ugh. There should have been a notification for the donation. Hmm. I don't know. Okay, that's the artwork. Can't do that yet. And then there is still one more before the moonstone. Let's go do that real quick. Doob-a-doob-a-doob-a-doob. Yeah, there's supposed to be a notification. I wonder if Streamlabs is slow. Let me see if it shows up on their end. Didn't show up in Streamlabs. Did you do it through the donate link or some other method? It's not a huge deal regardless, but okay, we gotta get up to the rooftops. Be the easiest way. Okay. Ew, come here. Do 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 do. top get. Ah. Oh, yeah. He wants to see one of these things. That works for me. Okay, all that's left now is the Moonstone stuff, so let's go hit that, and then we'll finish out the shop, like Majinx keeps reminding me. Just giving you a hard time, Majinx. Doo-ba-doo-boo-boo. I'm gonna poke it with my nose. There it is. Poke! Seriously? Can't use an enemy attack on it? You have to be Mario? Okay. Whatever. That's a lot. That is quite a bit. Let's just start over here and work our way towards the back. Birdie. Oh. Mid-air cappy jump. Is that anything different than what I just did? I'm gonna get you. Trying to get these. Like, seriously? There we go. Just had to find the right spacing. Okay. Slow down there, Hoss. Okay. I think I need to go to this one. And head to the back. There we go. That does have a longer range. Whoa, no, wrong button. Yeah, it does have a longer range. Huh. I never knew that. That is neat. And these are post-game stuff, and I didn't know that. The Cappy roll jump. I don't know what that is. Let's see. Both of these. There's one over there. Yeah. Really? Really? I have to get a hole in the wall. Oh boy. Okay, this one's gonna be the note thing, so grab the coins here, and you come with me. Okay, there we go. Now let's carefully take you over here and stick your nose in a hole. Oh boy, here we go. So this is gonna be fun. By fun, I mean why? Okay, that's where it is, and I need the Tokyo bird over there. See what this is. Cappy roll jump, throw Cappy. Throw Cappy, jump, ground pound. Honestly, not sure I follow that. Yeah, that definitely sounds like a bit more of an advanced technique. Speaking of advanced. There we go. That was delightfully obnoxious. Okay, next area. One here. That's for a key. Okay. That wasn't too bad. I liked that one. Alright. Let's go to the souvenir shop and buy everything so Majinx is happy. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure I follow how you explain that, to be honest. Sorry if that's, supposed to be simple to understand, but I don't get it. Already got you. Key. Yep. Sure enough. This isn't nerve-wracking at all. It'd be worse if they still jittered when you held on to them. Yep, I hit the moonstone. And that's what we're collecting now. And I got to the shop and bought everything. So we're good there. Okay. Oh, we've got a Goomba hat boss. Woo! I like those. Let's do this first. X-A-Z-L-Y and hold the way you want to go. Not sure I follow. I'm sorry if this is frustrating. Hurt me, I'm pretty. Love these things though, because Goomba stacking is still my absolute favorite thing in this game. Something before I got hit. Yep, and then scoot. Okay. Joy-Con disconnection issue. I mean, my Switch is right there, but gotta go through everything on my desk. I think I remember how I'm supposed to get this one. Go away. Nope. What the heck happened there? There. Like slightly tossing Cappy incorrectly. Didn't pass it. This is where I'm supposed to be. Okay, there we go. Oh, I know this place. That was ridiculously close. Okay. Maybe I should quit being so reckless. But recklessness is fun! Okay, at least in a Mario game. Stab! Scared me a little. Huzzah! Getting there. Excuse me. I need to stay on the rooftops. Will this keep me on the rooftops? Kinda, sorta, not really. Thank you. That does not seem doable. Yeah, that would have been a close call. Let's do it the safe way. I'm okay with safe. Then I need to quit. Stop. Just... I keep just holding on to the stick a bit. And it's gonna end up causing me to die. A horrific death. This one. There we go. Two more down. Simple enough. I love those broken physics making water walls easy to jump into. Okay. So let's head to inner wall. Fun. Yeah, we got two left, and then we got the artwork. And one of them is the Koopa free running, which I know I can win. Well, that was tough. Not be a smart move to try and take the non-safe way back. Okay. Oop. Didn't mean to hit you. Sorry. Time to run, bro! Do a long jump off there, going straight to the thing. Oh my gosh, did I beat John's time? I might have just beat John's time. Gotta check them leaderboards. Friends list. Woo! Alright, well, that is everything we can do right now. Go ahead and get the artwork. Cactus is somewhere in this vicinity. Yep, I think so. I am okay. Oh, I know it, but Mushroom Kingdom is absolutely last. Absolutely last. Okay, get control. Get control. Wasn't where I thought it was. Let's try over here. There it is. Yep, because there's the swoopy part in the background, I remember. Ha ha! Give me that. Magical color changing moon. You know what? Let's go see what achievements we got. We're getting there, Majinx. We're getting there. Princess is perfectly fine. Doing her own thing. Karma Ruler, Regional Coin Chopper. Chopper, excuse me. I thought that said chopper. Regional Coin Shopper. Super Treasure Chest Hunter. Note Collecting Space Tour. Timer Challenge Professional. Ooh, professional. Touring with Princess Peach. Globetrotting with Princess Peach. Ooh la la. Master Sheep Herder. Hate the sheep. Gaga for Goombet. Which means yes. Racing with Rabbits. So pink Goomba are canonically female. Ground Pound Professor. Super Rad Hatter. Traveling Bird Herder. Wearing it perfect. My gosh, how many hat seeking missile? Music Maestro. Art Enthusiast. Koopa free running MVP. Woo! Koopa free running Hall of Famer. Is that better than MVP? I guess. I don't know. MVP just has a better punch to it, you know? Jump, jump, jump! Zoom, zoom, zoom! Fly, Cappy, fly! Yeah. 21. Okay, World Warper. Travel through warp holes. Open moon rocks. We have one left. Collect outfits. We need two more. Three more hats. Two more souvenirs. One more Koopa trace walking, which is going to happen on the moon. Six more hint arts, which most of those are going to happen in the darker side, excuse me. Or is it dark side? No, those are on dark side, yeah. And then just the regular moons here. Neat. All of this very doable. You know what? We can go ahead and do some of this right now. I got coinage. Let's go waste it. Probably the moon ones. Okay, it's just easier to hit change now. Although, I don't know, that Waluigi outfit. Basically, when it comes down to it, I'm gonna have to grind coins. Get those last few things. But let's, that definitely pushes us over the edge for a couple things here. Hat icon. Fashion icon. Sure I did. Yeah, we got everything in the Luncheon Kingdom. Let's see, souvenir list. What I'm missing. 10, 12, 13, 14. Let's go ahead and head to the moon. Yeah, I know. I don't think I'm missing any purple coins, because that's been like a point.
Oh no, Steven's a weeaboo.
It's a Steven! Yeah, I'm not missing any purple coins. So it's just a question of where I've actually spent them. We'll go back through. It's going alright, Steve. So, I did an experiment today, I forgot to mention. I actually paused Dropbox synchronization before starting the stream. And sure enough, Ankhbot made its backup. Dropbox didn't worry about syncing it. Haven't dropped a frame yet. Having said that, I'm going to start dropping all the frames just because. Alright, so... Takatu, what you got for me? Around the barrier wall. On top of the canyon. Thanks, Captain Toad. Okay. It's possible. I mean, we'll check it later. It's not a huge deal until Mushroom Kingdom's exclusively what we have to gather in, so... Let's see... Let's go ahead and put some amiibo to work here. Did it again. Talk to him first. Okay. So those are underway. On top of the cannon, around the barrier wall, those are going to be in the crazy space. That was close. I love their little top hats. I'm okay. Is it wrong of me to really wish that Mario's hat would carry over to the enemy? I am not okay. A safe place to kind of stand and hide for a minute. not expect this to be a safe space. See if I did this one. I have. Destroy all the things. Remember where some things are. There's one. Yeah, that worked. Aha! Found. Thanks, Captain Toad. I don't think Captain Toad is in here. Let's go talk to Takatu again. And check in on those amiibo. There they are. Oh, hey. It's Captain Toad. Oh, that was a waste of an amiibo. Kick it off. Boom! Thought that was gonna take a lot longer, actually. Flag I missed. Moon pieces. Guess is there's not any more down here. Doesn't seem that way. So the rest are probably on top of the church. Excuse me, chapel. Yep, look at that. Can't be a church, because then that means religious connotation. Nintendo wouldn't do that. But a chapel? That's not a church. Except for the fact that it totally is. Oh, nice. That's always good bug fixing. There's the fifth one. Take that. Before anyone starts to worry, too late. The one from the mark. Okay. Well, I think I am going to go ahead and call it a night. We're going to first head back to the Odyssey and tap in the amiibo, and then we'll pick up where we left off tomorrow. So this was a very productive stream. Got quite a number of moons. Quite the number. Oh wow, that's, yeah, that's rough. So let's go ahead and tap the amiibo. And then they can go to work for tomorrow. No, don't jump. Bowser, Boo, and Mario doing some work for tomorrow. So we'll finish up Moon Kingdom, Dark Side, and Darker Side possibly tomorrow. And then we've just got the Mushroom Kingdom. So I'm thinking maybe a week. So maybe we'll be done with this by the end of next week. I don't know. But I'll start planning out what's going to come next because we are getting very close. And, yeah, I'll be back tomorrow with more of this. Saturday is going to be Splatoon 2, hopefully, as long as nothing goes awry. And then Monday and Tuesday, we're back to Earthbound. Wednesday, Mega Man 7. I'll get through it. I will get through it. So, that's it for me tonight, guys. Thanks for coming. I really do appreciate it. And as always, thank you for playing, and I'll see you next game. Bye-bye.